I know that look. Can you get really quiet? So, you gonna tell me?
We had a fight this morning. It got ugly.
I'm sorry, hon. Men can be jerks.
God, I sometimes wish you would just have it out with me.
Don't beat yourself up.
You can't tell me that being pissed at your husband because he doesn't yell at you is even close to being rational.
That's one problem I don't have with Tom.
But you still love him.
Sure I do. Might as well. We're lifers.
I admire your pragmatism.
You still love Rick?
What would you like me to do? Quit my job?
Yes! Or get a transfer or something.
And I look like the world's biggest wuss. It'll be the end of my career.
You ever think that might be a good thing?
That takes a load off. I don't have to worry about the mortgage or car payments, health care, tuition. Thanks.
They're free. The Farrells.
What?
Freer than we'll ever be. Ned?
I'm not clipping my toenails.
The water stopped.
I'll check it.
Come on.
Mike, he's here.
Hey, Mike. Mike, can you hear me?
You just have to tell me what to do, because
I'm going to get you some help, Mike. What are you taking right now? Dexedrine, Prozac. Come sit down, Mike.
All of it all.
You called his wife. You tell her he's worse.
You're my doctor, right? You got to fix this, all right?
Okay.
In here, all right?
It's okay. Let me give you something to help you rest, Mike. You want to rest, don't you? What am I missing?
Tumor?
All of his scans were clean.
Wake up.
Where am I?
You got a trick. You had a little too much to drink again. Chuck is with me at the bar.
Did he eat?
A while ago. He's hoping to have dinner with his mom at home.
You got a light?
There's a cab outside. It's gonna take you home. I'll take Chuck in a little while.
You think you're better than me, don't you? You're not. Maybe I drank a little too much. You poured him, didn't you?
You shouldn't be here.
I need a minute. I may be going to jail for a while. And I want to make sure that Chuck is going to be okay. That your husband is not going to hurt him anymore. Not tomorrow. Not next week, not 6 months from now.
When he gets in one of his moods, I don't know what to do. I try to stop him.